Can you tell me what you remember from that day?
Can you be more specific?
Sure. What do you need to be specified?
The reason I'm here.
So, I remember waking up, then standing up, then walking around, and then picking up my toothbrush.
Please go away.
Oh. He took advantage of me!
I thought you were a witness, not a victim.
Makes me cry.
Well, I remember being with my love bug here.
And I remember being with the most beautiful girl in the world.
Aww.
I want my lawyer.
But you're not being-
Where's my lawyer, bitch?
Can I have some water?
Sure.
I want answers, scumbag!
What?
Where is he?
None of your friends seem to have been any help, so what do you remember from that day?
Well, let's start at the beginning.
Do, 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 do.
Whoa.
It's only right to think about the girl you love and hold her tight. So happy together. If I could call you up, invest a dime, and you say you belong to me and ease my mind, imagine how the world would be. So very fine, so happy together. I can't see me loving nobody but you for all my life. When you're with me, baby, the skies will be blue for all my life.
Oh, me and you, and you and me.
No matter how they toss the dice,
it has to be.
The only one for me is you, and you is me. So happy together.
My dear Sulazunes, it has been a long year since we last made a good dick joke. Let me break that long-made silence. Erectile. Dysfunction.
Ha!
Now that that's said and done with, I would love to welcome you back to the relatively safe Panama City.
Relatively? You said that it's relatively safe. What does that mean?
Well, it means that it's not 100 diddly percent.
Well, what is the percent then?
90 to 95 at most.
At most? Well, what is it at least?
Well, I would say about about a zero.
Are you telling me that we could likely die in there?
We're likely not. It could go either way.
Welp, I'm out of here. See you bitches on the flip side.
Thank God it was just a background character. Well, make yourselves back at home, and don't forget to visit the gift shop. Wait, that blew up.
Ah, it's good to be back in good old... Oh wait, I hate this place.
Guys!
Gage, I think you're looking in the wrong section. The excessive eating magazine is over there.
What the fuck do you... Oh, because he's fat!
Yes, Anna. Because he's fat.
For your information, I don't care about food when I have this delicious piece.
Darian, hot guy! Doesn't have boobs, so I'm very disappointed.
He has pectorals, so it makes up. This glorious man is the most famousest pop star in the world.
He doesn't seem all that.
Darian?
Please, don't tell me you're a fan.
Actually, I used to date him.
Really?
You dated him? What was he like? Was he as beautiful and amazing as my fantasies implied?
He was alright. I mean, he was kind of sweet, but it's kind of hard to remember much else. Our relationship draws kind of a blank in my memory.
How could that possibly be? Wait, he's coming here? To Panama City? I wonder where he is right now.
Let's try this again.
Life could be a dream. Life could be a dream.
Oh, life could be a dream if I could take you up to paradise up above. If you would tell me I'm the only one that you love, life could be a dream, sweetheart. Hello, hello,
are you okay? Guys, are you seeing this?
Seeing what?
Coraline, she's...
What are you talking about?
You just... Guys, look!
What happened?
It blew up. This is crap. You're crap. No one likes you or your crappy flask juice.
Why wasn't it fixed?
I don't know. This school sucked, and so do you.
You're kind of a dick.
And you're kind of a dyke. What's your point?
Can we go in?
I don't know. I'm just a secondary character meant to explain the small subplot.
Well, we're gonna go in, so...
I just can't believe it.
It's so... broken.
What's wrong?
Nothing. Nothing. It's a twinge.
What the hell was that?
I don't think the city's as safe as we were let on.
A mutant? Why did these guys get all the fun?
Let's get the butts out of this place.
And that's when I said, the first season sucked.
That's a knee slapper!
That was retarded.
That's a real knee slapper right there.
Jewel? Oh, sick!
What clued you in, dipshit?
What's wrong? Oh my god.
Other than puking? Not much!
Do you need help? Or medical attention? Or... I don't know.
Yeah. You can stop barging into the girls' washroom.
Oh, right. Out.
God. I hope I'm not-
Damn, guys, always so disrespectful nowadays.
What the hell have you been doing?
Using your bed.
Oh. Ew.
God, I'm glad to be back home.
Yeah, you right.
Wow. Are you ever not going to be sitting on your butts all day?
Have you met us?
Yeesh, my kids are losers.
No disagreement there.
So, I have to tell you something.
Are we getting rid of another character?
No, more adding a new one. Euron is in the hospital, so your cousins will need a place to stay.
Which cousin? Matt?
No.
Melissa?
Not quite.
Who then? Ronnie? Luke? John?
No, it's Autumn.
You're joking, right?
Who the hell is Autumn?
Our cousin.
The most annoying girl on the planet.
No, that's very rude to say. She is your cousin, and when she comes to stay, you're going to be dealing with her. Bye!
Ugh, this is awful.
How could things get worse?
Guys.
Jewel?
I found out, I just sneezed.
Jewel, what's wrong?
I'm pregnant.
Thank you.